Today I'm going to show you how to make Elsa's tiara. It's really beautiful and really easy to make. So all you need for it is paper and that's it. So if you use colored paper then you won't have to paint it. But if you use white then you paint it. It's really easy and it's really beautiful. So to make your crown you need to draw Elsa's crown on the paper. So drawing it is really easy. You come up and go out and then back up. Now it depends on what size you're making it, that big you make this. Now for the inside, just do a light sketch first, then you can correct everything. So now once you've done that, out, curve, and then come back in and go up. This is the design of the crown. Then you know it bulges out here. And go back in, make it thin and come out. So that's your one side. Now for this, the next one you go and then you go up. Just a little triangle which is curved. Then you go here and another sort of curve thing and then down again. Now if you come up it's okay, you can erase that, but that was just to start and give you an idea of where you're doing it. Then you come back here and go up. Now you do the other side, try as much as you can to get it same. Or you can start from the top and it's easier. There you go. Now you do the same. Go up. Now this has to come up till here. So I'm gonna go up. There you go. It has to come to the center of these. So there you're done drawing her crown. And now just complete the lines. So come back down here. Down here. And erase this. Once you're done drawing the crown shape, you need to make the base properly. This is because Elsa's crown was a tiara, so you know it was just stuck in her hair. But if you want to wear it like that, then you can use hair pins, bobby pins, and stick them here and then make a sort of base and put in your hair. Otherwise you can make a sort of crown base for it, make it thin so you know it won't be that visible. So now once you've done this, you might need another base, you know, behind to stick it all around your head. I'm going to show you that later. First you complete and finish painting or coloring her crown, and now the gem in the middle was left, so just draw that and then go ahead, paint it, and once you're done painting it you make it. Now if you're not once you're done drawing the crown, you need to draw this darker because that's like the base. You're going to be cutting along that line because you want to wear it on your head, and since Elsa's was a tiara, you know, it was stuck in her head, you can use a hairband and then stick only this on it, or you can use bobby pins, hair pins to, you know, push it through your hair. Otherwise you just make this, it's like a crown, but then so it goes all the way around your head and you can wear it like a crown, but it looks really pretty. So now once you're done drawing it, you just paint it. This is if you've used white paper. If you used colored paper, then no problem. You've already used golden paper, and then just stick the blue gem in the middle and then you're done. So now I have to paint it. So now I've outlined it and now I'm going to paint it. So once you're done painting the crown, also paint one more strip because this is not going to be enough to put it around your head. So I have put it at the edges of the page because it's easier to cut and you already get one straight line. So now you go ahead and cut it. Now you can either cut it like to the border or you can just leave a little white border around it. I'm going to leave some white border because it looks kind of cute, so about that much, small white border. So once you finish cutting this, go ahead and cut this one too. Now I'm cutting this like this. Will take some time and patience because of the pattern. But then if you do it, it's worth it. It looks really pretty. So now you have to just glue it together so that you can wear it on your head. There you go. So now you stick it. Now you can measure and see, like you stick one side and then see how much you need for your head. Or then you can just stick all of it and make it loose. Either way. So I'm just going to stick the whole thing. Depends on the size of paper you took. So, and then the other side. And there you are. That's how you make your very own Elsa crown. You know, just out of paper. One piece of white paper, or you could use color if you want. And it looks really pretty and you don't need any complicated things for it. So that's how you make your very own Elsa crown. So once you finish making it, you can use it for whatever you want to have fun, play around, you know, or theme birthday parties. Just anything you want, or just for fun at home. So this is how you make it.